professional. Things are gonna get better. Hey! Good morning, everyone. My name is Chevy Williams. I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. One way I do that is with these free workout videos. Another way I do that is through my website, www.lbxfitness.com, where you can sign up today for the 21-day challenge starting in January. Get in early. Now, you guys, make sure you share this video so that we not only get our own bodies in shape, but we help others as well. You know what time it is. Time to get excited about today's workout. Whoop, whoop. Well, welcome to day number 4 of this 30-day challenge, right? If you're new to the challenge, thank you for joining us. You guys, if you haven't done so yet, head over to YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. That way you know when I post videos, you can do them anytime you want to. If you fall behind, they are there for you to do 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. All right, you guys, as you know, we're doing 2 challenges this month. And if you do not know, we are working our abs. People finally, they were asking for it, so I'm giving it to you. We're also working our calf muscles, right? So here's the rules. Number 1, always give 100%. My 100%, your 100% don't look alike. That is perfectly okay. Don't worry about it. You just give your 100% and that's all that matters. Number 2, take breaks. Take as many breaks as you need to. 1 break, 5 breaks, 10 breaks, 20 breaks. It doesn't matter how many breaks you take. Just jump back in after the break. Finish up strong with us. You don't even have to make up the number. Number 3, always do your best. What does that mean? That means use correct form. I want you guys to always use the correct form. Don't use bad form and hurt yourself trying to get it done. I'd rather you use the correct form and not do as many instead of the bad form and get it wrong. I mean, hurt yourself. All right, so today we're going to start with abs. Ladies, we're going to start with calves. We're going to start with abs first. So remember, you can do the exercises using a chair for the modified versions. All right, so we're doing crunches first. Guess what? I just thought about it. You can even put your feet in the chair to do crunches. Ha! All right, we have 30 crunches to do. If you're in the chair, you're just going to sit up straight and crunch forward. With crunches, you can have your feet or legs in different positions. I'll do that throughout. Pretend like there's a apple or a tennis ball between your chin and chest and don't move it. Lower back. If your back is like mine, mine is already arched. I have a hyperextended back. So you want to tilt your hips, right? Tilt them up to the ceiling so your lower back stays on the floor. It activates your abs as well. Hands behind your head. Head should be resting in your hands. Here we go. We got 30. When you go up, you breathe out. Here we go. Remember, don't move your chin, your head. Let's go. Up, 1. Now we're going to take a little pause, 2, at the top. Uh-oh, I forgot my sheet of paper. 3, to call out names. 4. 5. Great job, everyone. 6. I'll call names out. 7. When we get to doing calves. 8. 9. 10. So you can do your feet like this. 1. Breathe. 2. 3. This position helps put your lower back on the floor. 4. 5. You can do this. 6. A little bit more advanced. 7. On the diagonal is more advanced. 8. Activate the whole entire core. 9. 20. Or you can do straight up like this. 1. 2. Feel those abs working. 3. Take breaks if you need them. 4. And jump back in. 5. 5 left. Let's go. 5. Don't pull on your head. 4. 3. Whew. 2. Woo. 1. Great job, everyone. Next is leg raises. So remember, for leg raises, you can do them a couple different ways. You can bend your knees for the modified version, either in the chair or even on the floor. You're just going to go up and down like this. on the floor, take your hands, place them under your butt. That helps with your lower back. You just go up, down like this. That's the modified version. We have 12 to do. You do the same thing in the chair. Let's go. Down, up, one. Now when you come up, you breathe out. Two. Three. Four. No rushing. Five. You do this, just like this. Six. Seven. See where I take my knees to? Eight. Nine. Breathe. 10. You can alternate between them. 11. One more. 12. Great job. Next plank. So, here we go. We have 25 seconds. Remember, on the chair, you're just going to place your hands and step back some. You'll look like this, but your feet will be on the floor in the chair. This is modified on the floor. You can do this position, or you can come down here. Everybody, we have 25 seconds. I got my timer here today. And I'm going to do it on my hands. You can modify. Let's go. So we're here. You guys, are you guys going to do the 21-day challenge in January with me? You know, I'm going to be supplying you a meal plan and exercises to do to help you reach your goal. It's only 21 days. We all can do 21 days, especially if you can do the 30-day one. Whoop. All right, there we go. Yeah, so I'm looking for my little cheat sheet with everybody's name on it, right? I don't see it. Hold on. I knew I had it. I left it on the counter. All right, so now that you all have had that nice small break, time to do some calf raises. We are doing 20 calf raises again today on the opposite side of the chair. Remember, you can use a weighted vest for extra weight. You can use dumbbells. You can use gallon jugs if you have them, if you wanted to add weight. If not, we're just gonna use this chair for balance and to help us stay up on our toes. So, here we go, I got the names. 20, feet, toes straight. Knees slightly bent a little. Here we go. Up. Pause. One. So even if you're using weight, two, you're pausing with us. Three. All right, Tina, check in today. So the list is not as long as it has been. Five. Who, you guys are not showing up. Six. Make sure you show up. Seven. Wanda and Anita. Eight. Let me know how you feel. 9, Trisha, I'm so proud of you. Keep it going. 10, Nanetta, Michelle, let's do this. 12, Millicent, why you out? I know you're doing these. 13, Talisa, 14, and Husana, you guys checking in today. 15, 16, Jackie and Lynette, let's do this. 17, 18. Sharita, are you checking in today? I thought somebody joined with you. 20. Make sure she's checking in also. Toes out. Here we go. Let's get started. Up, down. Kelly and Gina, let me see your post today. 3. 4. Sharonda, I got my eyes on you. 6. I write articles for Sharonda's magazine. 7. Nubo Exposure. 8. 9. Vanessa, let's do this. 10. Woo! Them calves are burning. 11. Lisa, let's go. Sandy and Portia, let's do this. 12. Those are my girls from the Tiffany Roth workouts. 14, Eileen. burning. 19. Betty and Teresa, 20. All right, you guys, toes in. I want to hear you guys. I want you guys to stay faithful, committed to this challenge for the month of November. Here we go. Let's go. 1. So make sure you guys check in. 2. 3. 4. Lady T, I hope you showed up today. 5. Now she's on YouTube. 6. She checks in on YouTube, right? 7. 8. Woo! 9. Let's do this. 10. Take those breaks if you need to. Abs tight. 1. 2. Turn those toes in. 3. They want to go back out. 4. Squeeze tight. 5. You guys remember to stretch. 6. We got 4 left. 4. 3. Abs tight. 2. Woo! Last one. All right, you guys. We are done with today's workout. Them calves are on fire. Woo! Jeez Louise. All right, so you guys know. You guys know. I keep it real. If mine is burning, I will tell you so. So, check out the links in this post. Remember, go to my website, www.lbxfitness.com. You guys, on my website, you'll find my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss, right? So I'm going to have a couple videos about that. And also what you guys can do starting in January to stay on track. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 5 of this 30-day challenge. Bye, everyone. Keep pushing on. Things are gonna